Between the Darton Classic SL. I'm sorry, just the Darton Classic. It's a 66-inch target bow. Like 1970s Darton. Recurve. Going for some straight-on, head-on shots. Shooting at a deer. Shooting at a deer, straight-on. Head-on, straight-on.
Could have had a few kills there, maybe.
A couple on jugular. Oh, got you in the face. Sorry, pal.
This was my first vintage bow that I bought off eBay. And I gotta say, it fits me perfectly. I mean, I shoot bows of all different lengths, but I really should be up in like the 66 and above. Like, as soon as I hit 62, I'm definitely not feeling as comfortable. Because I had to raise the shelf area because it's so flat. Which I prefer not to do. I wish it was rounded. I'm actually thinking about taking a power tool to this. Or maybe I'll just keep rubbing it up and down Boygon Bad's face and cheek until I get the shape that I want. Rub it real down his cheek, in his forehead, in his nose. I'll rub that finger.